Hi ladies, it's your girl Benita, personal stylist, personal shopper at Nagnola Image Consulting. So today I will be talking about how you can mix and match color in clothes, how you can combine colors, how you can create a good color combo when it comes to clothing. There are so many ways you can color match your outfit. There are so many ways. But for today's video, I will be giving you 3 tips on how you can color match your outfit. So the first tip on how you can color match your outfit, it's your neutrals. You need to know your neutrals. Your neutrals are your wardrobe staples. They are colors you should have in your wardrobe. Your neutrals, what are your neutrals? Which colors are these neutrals? I'm talking of your white, your black, your cream, your brown, your tan, your navy blue, and your camel. These are all neutrals. These are your wardrobe staples. These are the colors you should have in your wardrobe. With these neutrals, every other thing is sorted. It makes your waking up in the morning, struggling on how to, you're thinking of what color to wear in the morning, or you have a function, you're like, you don't know what to wear, you don't know how to combine colors, always grab your neutrals first. Go for your neutrals first. If you don't want to go colorful, go for your neutral first. Pick your neutral and you can now choose any color of your choice. Once you pick from all these colors I've mentioned, your neutrals, then you can grab any other color. So the first thing is one neutral and one color. You go for your navy blue and your red. Your navy blue is a neutral color, then red. That is the first tip when it comes to color matching. Then the second tip is two neutrals and one color. Two neutrals and one color, your black and your gray and a purple. And the third tip on how you can color match is two colors and one neutral. And note, if you're going for two colors, make sure the two colors are from the same family. What do I mean? The two colors must be from the same family. Say, for example, your hot pink and your baby pink. They are two different colors, but from the same family. So it's always good when you want to go for two colors, make sure the two colors are from the same family. Yeah, I've said it, baby pink, or if you don't want to go for pink, you can go for your, I would say like your, what color again, your turquoise blue and your sky blue. They are from the same family any other color neutral of your choice. So ladies, this is the tips I will be sharing today. And if you love this video and you want to see more content, please subscribe to my channel and please don't forget to turn on your notification button so you'll be the first to be notified whenever I post new content. Thank you ladies, it's your girl Benita, personal stylist and personal shopper at Nagnola Image Consultant. So see you some other time and thank you for watching. Bye.